weed. And to many people, he was regarded as the father of modern medicine. In fact, even today, new doctors on university courses take what is known as the Hippocratic.